This video shows you how to schedule a PowerPoint report with subscriptions. Subscription reports let you schedule recurring emails containing your preferred sheets or charts. You can also add recipients to subscriptions. You and the recipient will receive the report via email. The report can be opened and edited in PowerPoint. To get started creating subscriptions, the following prerequisites must be met. Subscriptions must be turned on by a Qlik Cloud admin. A tenant admin can enable subscriptions on the settings page in the management console. You also need a valid email address configured in Qlik Cloud. Finally, you need to have view permissions for the app in which you are creating subscriptions. When you create a subscription, the following settings are saved: Selections, Visualization Properties, these include Layout, Colors, Legend, Labels, and more, JavaScript Options, these include Languages, Themes, Variables, or Device Types. To subscribe to a sheet, click the More button in the navigation bar and select Subscribe to Sheet. When you create a subscription, you become the owner of the subscription. Enter a title for the subscription. This will be used as the email subject. Optionally, add a description. Under Format, choose between PDF or Microsoft PowerPoint. If your reports are distributed as PowerPoint files, they can be edited by your recipients. You can add more sheets to the subscription. The maximum number of sheets is 10. You can sort the sheets to change the order they are displayed in the email. Under Send Email, choose how often the subscription will run. Under Time, choose the time of day the subscription will send a report. This is the time the report will be added to the queue for generation. It is not the time at which you will receive the report. You can turn on Add Users to Subscription to add recipients to the subscription. In this case, we create a personal subscription. When done, click Subscribe. You can share a subscription if you own the subscription, the sheets are public, and the recipient has access to the app. In this example, we're going to publish the sheet that we want to include in the subscription. Now that we have published the sheets, we create another subscription. This time, we add other recipients to it. Turn on Add Users to Subscription to add recipients to the subscription. Once you've added your users, click Subscribe. You and the recipients will receive the report via email. You and the recipients can open and edit the report in PowerPoint. Subscriptions follow the same access rules as apps, data, and spaces. Owners and recipients are restricted according to section access, permissions, and user allocations. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.